Well, staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye?
I knew the village would be in a bad way. But never did I expect to see an entire vast pursuit.
Constructing a bridge so grand is a glorious feat indeed.
It must be very old. I wonder when it was built. There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen.
Tell is, Vermund was once a Beastrin kingdom.
Fascinating.
Indeed. Though 'tis not widely known among the common folk.
Friend, all I ask is that you hear my request. What have you got to lose?
My thanks, sir. As to the matter at hand, it concerns my oxcart business. I've been holding off service on account of all the monsters on the road, but now I feel prepared to start making trips to Melv again. Only trouble is, there are still monsters about, and I can't help but worry for the safety of the carts. That's where you come in. See, I've got a letter here from Lady Margit, the Watchhead's wife, to be delivered to one Sir Leonard in Melv. I'd like you to accompany the cart in my stead and see to it that the letter reaches its recipient. What say you, friend? Splendid! I knew I was right to put my faith in you. Now, the carts only depart at certain hours of the day, but I find that time flies when I take a seat at the station to wait. And mind you, don't forget to pay your way before you board. That's standard practice, and I would advise against trying any funny business. Each cart travels with an escort of trained soldiers, see, in case it encounters any monsters out on the road. So anyone thinking of riding for free will have to take the issue up with them. But enough of my lecturing. Just make sure that letter gets to Sir Leonard. Then come find me when the job's done. Oh, and I'll pay your fare this time, seeing as you're doing me a favor and all. Come find me when you've delivered that letter. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Right, let's get this delivered. Take this. It is something I found. I wanted you to have it. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
They'd have learned from that last lot that we're not to be trifled with.
We fight. To arms.
Fear not. It's well in hand.
My protection. We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations. My magics are at your disposal. If I might be so bold as to speak my mind, twill be a joy to serve one so gallant.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Resting when and where you can is the secret to a long journey.
Well fought, Arisen.
Keep on like that, and we'll be done here soon enough. Did anyone else see that? Orc catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look.
Oh, ho, ho. I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
A splendid discovery.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this. Just imagine the coin we'd gain from selling this.
Whether or not we make the sale is for the Arisen to decide. Here we go again.
Give no quarter!
Of course. We've not counted a thief among our number for some time.
Thieves aren't as dastardly as they sound. I'm sure you'd find him a welcome addition, Master. A cavern of all things. It seems undisturbed. Ahab will be the first ones to explore it.
It's an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads.
This spell will empower you with elemental magic. Seems to have dropped something. Let me be the one to collect it.
Thank you, Arisen.
A passage here? Truly, there are secrets around every corner.
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in. Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I fear for our chances if we were to be set upon now.
Got choppers!
Shame I've no advantage against this foe. Are we all in the same boat? Sleep does wonders.
Come. We've much to be getting on with. I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.